Hello, this is Dr. Carissa Etienne. She was a physician and public health expert that lived between 1952 and 2023. She served as director of the Pan American Health Organization and as the regional director for the Americas of the World Health Organization.